Hi, I'm Hiro, and welcome back to the hunt. So, last time I got stuck on a puzzle, I guess this is a puzzle? And now we're gonna try to solve it. So, first of all, let's go here. Come to me. Yes. So every tree gets you to place, and here we have a painting of a flower in a lake of nectar. To find the sweetest of buds, listen to the animal heads. Okay. A painting of a tree with a star on the very top. A painting of a blazing dragon with shining yellow eyes. Okay. Let's go. No. What's this? A mound of sand. Wait. Seems there was a crab underneath. The crab wants to come with you. Take crab? Okay. Yeah. The wolf's mouth starts to mutter something. Start left of the tree which illuminates the fox. Exit the board next and walk your way right. So, okay. One step north, one step north. Okay. Two steps north. Three steps north. Four steps north. And one step west. So left of the tree which illuminates the fox, so it's this one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Found beautiful flower, pluck it, yes. And I got an honeysuckle. So next go here. Come to me. This should take us to the bees, yes. So the trick here is to not step on the honey. Hard. It's painful to do. Okay. Seems to be a patch of grass as if something grew here. Place only suckle back? Yes. You place the flower down. Incredibly, the stem mended itself. Okay, nice. Now, let's go back. Let's not touch the honey. Okay. And back we go. And now there's something in front of the tree. Let's see here. Picked up a nectarine. Okay, that's saved. Yes. So we're done with this one. Let's go here. Alright! This is... okay. This is not where I should go. Let's go somewhere else. There should be another tree like... here? Yes. Alright. I got a star. Sweet. Mossy stump. Nothing very useful here. Okay. Something within the hollow of the block. Got a small vial. Alright. What's that? Is that a snail? Looks like a snail. Okay. The water looks rather dark and murky. Same way across? No. Pour small vial into water? Yes. Are you sure? Yes. You pour the liquid into the water. Sweet. Golden Eye. Oh. 007? Nice, I guess. A fountain of cool water flows here. Drink it? No. The crab seems to be eager to get into the water. Let him go? Okay, crab. Goodbye. Okay. I should get another. Yes, I got another one of these. A crab apple. Okay. So next. Here. Still have to use the star. The star starts to act up. Sweet. Okay, now you have a Christmas tree. Did I solve? Yes. The tree bloomed. Did the other ones do that? Oh, I can sprint. And yes, so I only miss this one. But I have the golden eye, which I guess goes here? And here, the skull of some kind of monster. The golden eye glows mysteriously. See kind to the dragon skeleton? Yes. Eye socket, yes. And it should be done. Let's see. Yes. Dragon fruit. Now let's save again. Let's give the fruits to this tree. Hear some whispering to the owl. Look into the owl? No. Feed fruit to the tree? Yes. I have to do this 4 times, I guess. Since we have 4 fruits. Thank you, I was really hungry. I'll let you go up now. Wait, this music. It's from him. Oh my god, music from him. That's weird. It's another entry. According to the date, it's 88 years old. I can't speak today. Xlog XXXXX. Kiron finally came back from his visit to Olympia. I was very excited to see him and hear about his trip. I told him how much both pies and my own skill had improved since we both had gone to study in Tebes. We spent the afternoon showing him off our hunting skills. Kieran seemed very pleased with how much we improved. He actually was able to meet Diana on his trip. I nearly burst from giddy when he told me that she had seen how great a hunter I was becoming and was impressed. I cannot express how happy I was. I thought I'd be able to sleep tonight. P.S. I caught Pai sketching me and Kieran together. I liked the drawing so much that I asked if I could have it. I'll show it to this entry later tonight so I won't lose it. It's light right now, but not enough for me to enter this quick edition under a new date in my log. The unbridled joy Kieran's news put me in earlier today really kept me from getting sleep. I thought if I walked in the garden for a while I might become drowsy again. That's where I saw Kieran and Grandpa Cadmus talking. I was curious and hid amidst the shrubs, so I might hear their conversation. Grandpa asked Kieran about someone, I couldn't quite catch the name, to which he answered, "That gradually burns out, I'm afraid." I can't remember all the details beyond that, but I recall that they both sounded very worried and distraught. Was this grudge Kieran mentioned? Did something bad happen? I'm too tired to really think about it anymore. I don't want to ask Kieran and get in trouble. I'm sure he'd be upset if he found out I heard things that maybe I shouldn't have. Taint entry. Okay. My. They said it was a ride up, wasn't it? Makes you wonder how far you've fallen. Alright. What's this? Receive an icon key. Jesus Christ. The sword seems to be carved into the tree. It refuses to open. Would you like to try using the icon key? You stuck the icon key into a hole in the door carving. An opening appeared in the trunk of the tree. Okay, let's go. Another entry. It's another entry. According to the date, it's from yesterday. I have to make this quick, it's not safe here. I traveled a good distance into Diana's forest and I had more than my fair share of brushes with death. I'm alone. I left both my hunting companions behind as well as my faithful hounds. I know they wanted to come, but this place is far too dangerous. I wish I didn't have to sneak away like that, but they would have never let me go in on my own. At least my hounds listened. Faithful beasts that they are. They were the most upset, but I don't want to risk their lives in here either. They are all too precious to me. At least I know I can find my way and get out if I am on my own. This forest is like a labyrinth of madness. Whenever I turn, it seems like the forest shifts and morphs behind me. I'm sure it'll be near impossible to find my way out using the same route. The one consolation in this whole endeavor is that the white stag also seemed baffled by this place. It's always one step ahead of my arrow, but not by much. I won't give up. The white stag is the greatest game of this forest. It is the very prize of Diana herself. I will have it. I must have it. It's the only way. Shit. What's this? If the stork is the bird of birth, then what is the bird of death? Okay. What's this? A strange feather lies here. Pick it up. Received feather. Oh shit. That skeleton turned red. I'm gonna... This wasn't here before. So I'm gonna save. Huh? Oh, he said something new. I didn't read it. Shit. The place seems to be blocked by thorns. A mother's touch between the tree will satisfy the greenery. Place feather building eggs? Are you sure? Yes. Jesus. What? Run. Shit. Ah, okay, I did it. Shit. Ah. What the fuck are you? It's the biggest bird I've ever seen. Well, I hope to never run into that again. Oh my god, you little shit. My, were you actually scared of me? Wait, I'm sorry, jeez, don't be such a surplus about it. What's this? Don't be afraid or enticed, lest your bones be ripped and diced. Yeah. It's like that one part of the witch's house where you really don't have to move. You just go straight. This is the same thing. I guess this game took inspiration from the witch's house. Should you wish to call the water nymph, stand right over here and turn what was birthed from the water. Okay. Hey there. My. Doesn't it seem rather hot around here? And the water seems rather ashy too. Can't say I'm particularly fond of this kind of environment. Neither does this here tree. Maybe give its roots a chat and see what's up. Can I talk? No. The water nymphs. They're supposed to keep this part of the forest water. But the water has been so full of ash, we can't. Please, find a way to bring water. You need to find a way to call them. If you help us, I promise to reward you. Well, there's only one way out of the forest, but it's hidden by a twisting maze of paths. Many which lead straight to a monster. I can give you an item which will show the safe way out, but only if you rejuvenate the forest's welfare. My. Seems you'll have to help if you want to get out. Well. Okay. Let's see. This is a maze. Yeah. I need water. There's water there. This tree looks really healthy. There's a tiny pool of water, seems fresh and unspoiled. But I can't take it. Okay. Where do I have to go? It's not really all connected. I have to enter from a different way to get to other places. This is a dead end. Oh well. No. I'll get out. Okay. I saw someone. It was like a scarecrow up there. But how do I get to it? What's this? Okay, never mind. Did I find a way? No, I just... Shit, we got out. How do I get to the freaking pumpkin there? There was a pumpkin, like a scarecrow with a pumpkin as it said. How do I get to it? Is this the right way? No. What the fuck? Where do I go? Okay, I'm lost. Let's try from here. Look, you see there. God damn it. How? You see there? There's something. There. There's a pumpkin. How do I get to it? They get in through the hole that I found before? I don't really know. And I'm lost again. You know what? I'm gonna call it a part here. In the next part, we are going to find out how to proceed, like always. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you in the next part. Goodbye.